There is a season for everything, a time for every occupation under heaven, a time for giving birth, a time for dying, a time for killing, a time for healing, a time for knocking down, and a time for building, a time for tears, time for laughter, and a time for mourning, a time for dancing, and a time for throwing stones away, a time for gathering them, a time for keeping silent, and a time for speaking, a time for loving, and a time for hurting, a time for war, and a time for peace.
You can go and cover it.
Who is Bazilio for the people of Uganda? What would be the legacy of Bazilio for us? Bazilio is a man who lived fully the motto of Uganda, for God and my country. All of us who are here, we are being touched by the life of Lieutenant General Bazilio Olara Okello. He used his military skills and talents not for his selfish hand, but for the good of the people.
How much greater can a human being be? General Bazilio's place is not in Khartoum, it's in Uganda here. He's a hero.
Bazilio. Narrowly escaped being captured and killed by a mean henchman. Like other children and law officers and men, by smartly slipping off to Madi Opei. To this very wrong.
Mutaka matika wot ma bidi liu 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 atu chaka makong kikan. Yeni manaka komo bidi pere tin kikelo gang utu kucham machon. Chwe chwe mo no wan watikere yen komo bidi no tu wachien komo bidi komo do o pi wang wang kar komo wang.
Uganda has no future without forgiveness and reconciliation. given our history right from independence. Bazilio was here standing talking to all of us. This is what I feel in my heart that he would say, that there is a need for national reconciliation, north, south, east, and west. We need to ask for forgiveness from each other for what we have done to each other, for the kind of life we live. So today is a great day for forgiveness. I'd like to thank the president and all those who worked hard to bring the remains of Bazilio back home. And this should also apply to all the Ugandans who are still outside, even including Amin, by the way. The Uganda, bring their remains back. Yeah.